everyone and happy new year. Yes, नए साल की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं. Welcome to the year 2022-21. Guys, amana January has already started and this is my first video I'm filming in the year 2022. Saying that आप ऑलरेडी मेरे चैनल पे videos देख रहे हो but those were pre-filmed. एंड ये पर्टिकुलर वीडियो जिसमें कि मैं आपको हैप्पी न्यू ईयर विश करूँ, ये मुझसे प्री फिल्म नहीं हो रही थी जस्ट बिकॉज आई वॉज नॉट गेटिंग द सेंस ऑफ द ईयर 2022. सो आई वॉज लाइक नेवर माइंड, आई विल वेट फॉर 2022 टू कम एंड देन आई विल सिट डाउन एंड फिल्म दिस वीडियो एंड विश यू ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी न्यू ईयर. So yes, today's video is all about some interesting random stuff which I happened to pick up from Amazon, Nykaa, Sephora, India website. And yes, mein knick-knack cheeze bahut hai. I wanted to start the year with a very lighter video, a video which excites almost everyone who doesn't like to shop and watch what the other person has shopped. So yes, it is gonna be an interesting short long haul video. Let's see how far we go with this one. So without making this intro any longer, let's get started. Before I start showing you any of the products, let me tell you, my hair situation is really bad. It is super cold in Delhi and I just kept washing my hair today again. For some reason, I just don't feel like putting water on my head. But today I will definitely do a hair wash. That is why I'm thoda zyada se flat se lag rahe hain and I'm feeling more chubbier. I feel it happens with me when my hair goes flat, I look more chubbier. Because I was a little wokey, did I just happen to gain weight? But no, everything is in check. Now let's see what all I happen to pick up. Now let me start with something random which I picked up from Amazon. First up, I have a thing which even you can buy, is a pedicure foot file by the brand Triton. Now ye kuch inexpensive nahi hai. It is a very good sturdy foot scrubber. Now I already bought two, like ek aur hai mere paas which is already in the bathroom and I liked it so much that I had to pick up another one. So this is how it is. The one side is like the scrubbing part, other side is more of a जेंटल पार्ट वेर इन एक बार स्क्रब के बाद यू कैन जस्ट फाइल इट फाइल योर फीट. सो इट्स रियली नाइस, वेरी स्टडी, यू कैन पुट लॉट ऑफ प्रेशर और आराम से आपके फुट स्क्रब हो जाएंगे. इसकी एक्चुअल कॉस्ट इज 499 बट आई रिमेंबर इट वॉज ऑन अ डिस्काउंट बाय 50 rupees और समथिंग. इसका लिंक मैं डिस्क्रिप्शन में दे दूंगी, आप जरूर ट्राई करना. इफ यू आर समवन हु वॉन्ट अ नाइस फुट स्क्रबर, दिस इज डेफिनेटली वन ऑफ दोज. तो यस, वो मैं जो हल्के फुल्के से होते हैं ना वो मैं अवॉइड ही करती हूँ लेना बिकॉज देर इज नो पॉइंट यू बाय 15 ऑफ देम एंड नन ऑफ देम वर्क. सो यस, दिस इज डेफिनेटली वन ऑफ द इंटरेस्टिंग परचेजेस आई डिड फ्रॉम अमेजॉन. नाउ लेट मी गेट अवे विथ यू फेस मास्क. नाउ फेस मास्क इज लाइक समथिंग असेंशियल, नाउ इट इज नीड ऑफ द आर, यू नीड इट. सो आपको एक चीज़ पता होनी चाहिए कि आपके जो मास्क होते हैं वो पुराने हो जाते हैं और आपको उन्हें डिस्कार्ड कर देना चाहिए. आप उसी को पहनते मत रहो. दूसरा, कीप वॉशिंग योर मास्क. दिस इज़ वन रीज़न विच इज़ लीडिंग टू मोर ऑफ एक्नेज एंड दोज बम्प्स विच अपीयर अराउंड योर माउथ एरिया बिकॉज ऑफ योर मास्क. येस, ये आपको रियलाइज नहीं हो रहा होगा बट आई एम जस्ट इन्फॉर्मिंग यू. सो प्लीज़, आफ्टर सर्टन टाइम यू नीड टू डिस्कार्ड योर रीयूजेबल मास्क ऑल्सो. So I have recently got these masks by the brand called Mask by Q1 and isme 6 masks the, so 3 are for women's and 3 are for men's. Uska discrimination unhone kaise kiya, or discrimination kaise bol sakte hain, like differentiation kaise kiya hua hai, that on the men mask they have made this. I really don't want to open it because मैं भी use नहीं करने वाली हूँ, इसमें dust हो जाएगा. तो men वाले पे इन्होंने एक watch का direction sign बनाया हुआ है और women वालों पे इन्होंने एक, wait I'll show you, women वालों पे इन्होंने एक rose sign बनाया हुआ है. और एक और अच्छी बात, एक और different सी बात थी इन दोनों mask में, that men's वालों में उन्होंने जो पीछे के hoops दिए हुए हैं वो ब्लैक कलर के हैं और जो वुमेन को हुक्स दिए हैं वो सिल्वर कलर के हैं. सो यू कैन जस्ट नो हूज़ मास्क इज हूज. सो यस, आई रियली लाइक द फिनिश ऑफ इट. ऑनलाइन मैंने यूज़ नहीं किया तो आई रियली डोंट नो, बट फ्रैंकली स्पीकिंग मैंने बहुत से डिफरेंट ब्रांड से मास्क यूज़ किए हैं. अगर आपको एक टोटल मास्क वाली वीडियो चाहिए तो लेट मी नो, बट आई जनरली डोंट फील लाइक मेकिंग दिस वीडियो बिकॉज मुझे लगता है everyone has a preference on mask also and everyone has a face shape so it really doesn't make sense ki agar 6-10-15 brands ke mask dikha diye jaye aur usme ek bhi aapko acha na lage to fir what is the point and you end up buying all 15 which is wasting money and wasting a lot of mask as well so those were some masks which I happened to get I did read lot of reviews aur mujhe bahut acche lage so I happened to pick it up Now another thing which I happened to pick up from Amazon. It may not sound बहुत important, but मुझे लगता है ये product बहुत लोगों के काम आएगा. Is the Zeiss Lens Cleaning Solution Kit. Now अगर आप glasses पहनते हैं just like me, तो you need some solution to clean those glasses. Every time you cannot be wiping with that cloth which you get. एंड मेरे वाले ग्लासेस के साथ आई गॉट अ सोल्यूशन फ्रॉम लेंस कार्ट इट सेल्फ वो ऑलमोस्ट डन है तो आई वॉन्टेड समथिंग अब मैं एक सोल्यूशन के लिए लेंस कार्ट नहीं जाना चाहती बिकॉज मुझे डर है कि मैं कुछ और भी खरीद के ले आऊँगी सो आई हैपन टू चेक अमेजोन एंड आई हैपन टू सी दिस सोल्यूशन एंड यू गेट अ क्लॉथ इज वेल सिंपल है ग्लासेस पे बस स्प्रे कर लो एंड your glasses are clean any spot anything will just go away should always have a solution like this if you are wearing glasses be it be expensive or inexpensive but these solutions do work and you have a nice clear glass going on yes invest in something like this you will come back to me and say that yes I suggested you something good because it works at least I use it for my glasses and there is another thing which I ordered with the lens solution was lens wipes now these wipes can be used for your what do you say your glasses as well as your camera lenses your laptop screens or anything so I got these you get I think these pouches I've not used it abhi tak I have hopes because this is a good company inke camera lenses bhi hote the pehle to yes my expectations are really high on this and iske reviews bahut acche the इसकी कॉस्ट है 249 एंड यू गेट आई थिंक 30 वाइप्स इंडिविजुअली रैप्ड हैं सो वाटर ड्राई अप नहीं होगा और ओपन नहीं होंगे सारे तो बैक्टीरिया अंदर नहीं जाएगा सो यस समथिंग रियली वेल थॉट एंड आई एम रियली हैप्पी विद दिस परचेज तो मैंने एक कॉम्बो में ले लिया था तो आई थिंक कॉम्बो में आई पेड 399 फॉर बोथ सो इट इज डेफिनेटली अ स्टील लेंस सो इफ यू आर समवन हु इज लुकिंग फॉर समथिंग लाइक दिस फॉर क्लीनिंग योर ग्लासेस योर लैपटॉप योर कैमरा लेंसेज देन माइट एज वेल इन्वेस्ट इन समथिंग लाइक दैट बिकॉज इट इज ईजी टू कैरी ऑल्सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू अनदर एक्साइटिंग थिंग विच जस्ट रैंडमली आई पिक्ड अप एंड इतनी ऑब्सेस हो गई मैं कि आई बॉट 3 So this is a small diary. Magic unicorns are real. Itna hi likha hua hai and it is just a plain diary. Now I already have a diary like this in blue color and I absolutely love it. I loved it so much that I bought a pink as well as a, this one. Pink one I've already gifted someone in Christmas and this one I kept it. I will try to get more I feel because Who doesn't like unicorns? And it's a very simple, basic diary. It doesn't have any dates or anything. I like this size of a diary. I don't like those bulky diaries. So yes, I bought it for my 2022 write-ups. Because it is easy to carry, easy to maintain. It's not confusing. And I used to buy those big diaries, but I've stopped it because I've seen I don't use them completely. These are pretty handy, and they were only for 180 rupees. So why not? So yeah, this is something again which I picked up. Now let me show you something more interesting. So ये तो मैंने ऐसे ही ले लिया था randomly in like Christmas के लिए. So I have a 3-year-old son. If you know. So मैं mostly सारी shopping online करती हूँ. So if you have a child and if you're looking for good socks or something. Then you can try the 3-pair pantaloons junior socks which I happened to pick up from Myntra and they are for 249 mein 3 pairs you get and they are really good in quality so I bought like 3 sets one he is already using and I have kept these They're really, really, really good in material and they were on a good discount as well. You already 249k, but already a discount tha, so ye aur cheaper ho gaye the. If you're someone who's looking for good kids socks, then try Myntra and try this brand Pantaloons. Do watch the video till the end because I'm going to show you something from Natasha Denona. Yes, I bought my first makeup product from Natasha Denona. So do watch the video till the end. Let's move on to some lipsticks. One of them, or I would say two shades I'm already wearing on my lips, is the new Kiro Luxe Moist Matte Lipsticks. I happened to pick up 4 shades because Kiro had an amazing offer, buy 2 get 2. So I thought let me just get 4 because I can do a full complete review as well as watch video. But before I start showing you the lipstick, since I happened to order these lipsticks just before Christmas and I was unaware of this altogether. So when I received my package and I was opening it, I was full excited and the excitement was like doubled up because I happened to receive a free product from Kiro as a Christmas gift and a card as well. So Kiro sent a card on Christmas and I've kept the card just to show you guys. Is we are playing Santa this year. Hope you enjoyed this little surprise from us. Merry Christmas, lots of love, Kiro, and have a warm and a cozy clean holiday season. So I happen to receive my favorite eyeliner by Kiro. Oh my god, I already have a backup and I got another free. So technically in my vanity I have 3 Kiro eyeliners. One of them I'm already using, I've used it today also, and I got another free. And oh my god, I did not notice this, and it is in the shade called Sapphire Blue. Oh lovely, that's a good addition. I did not open that day, I just happened to read the Uparka box and I just kept it aside, I did not open it. So yes, this is quite exciting. I get to use another new shade. I already have a shade black in it. So yes, lovely product by Kiro. If you haven't tried the eye products, do try them. And Kiro has this offer, buy one, get one. So why not save some money and try some Kiro products? So yes, this is a free product and the cost of this product is 900 rupees, as much as I know. 900. It's a full size. No brand does that. Ah. Full price, full size ke products bahut rare hote hain milna and not many brand do it. Mujhe ye bahut acha offer mein isliye mil gaya because pehle to buy to get to tha. So I just paid 1600 for the lipsticks. Additionally, I got 900 ka liner free. Lovely. Now let's move on to the lipstick part. So I picked up 4 of the shades. Now I really should not be holding the lipsticks like these, they may just fall. So let me just quickly tell you which all shades I happened to pick up. Lunar Berry 09. Then I picked up Tulip Bloom, which I'm wearing on my lips as the first shade. Then I picked up Nude Garnet. And then I picked up the shade called Nude Rose. I mixed a little Nude Garnet on top of the lipstick just to give a little warmth to the lipstick. Because I was wearing this smoky eye and I ended up turning into an Indian look. And then I had to add a little warmth. A lot goes behind doing her makeup and the look. So yes, I did mix up like 2 shades. Now frankly speaking, I have been wearing the formula. I've been wearing this Nude Garnet shade a lot because it's a very wintry shade. I will quickly swatch it and show you so that you have an idea. This is how Nude Garnet looks like. It's a lovely, lovely shade. I really like it on my lips and it is like a perfect shade for your winters. If you're someone who is into browns and has a little red going on, but it's not showing up as red lipstick, it shows more of your warm nude shade. So yes, this is why I love wearing this shade more. But the formula is definitely nice on the lips. It's definitely one of your winter formulas. And I will do a complete review and a swatch video soon, so we'll not talk too much on it. Let me swatch another shade for you, which I wore today, is the shade called Tulip Bloom. Again, a beautiful shade. Swatching it next to Pure Garnet. This is Nude Bloom. Tulip Bloom. Again, a beautiful formula. Well done. It is so pigmented and it is super light on the lips. So let me get ready with the review and a swatch video in later future, and I will give you my thoughts on the lipstick. But otherwise, I'm definitely loving the formula. Now let's move on to some more skincare, and then I will jump on to some makeup. Now skincare mein, I did not buy too many products. The only two products I happened to pick up from Wow Skin Science. The reason of me buying these two products you will know in a minute, but I never knew that they existed. By the time I happened to see it on Instagram, they were pretty old launches and they're already existing, everybody is using it, and I was unaware of it. So I happened to realize that Wow Skin Science have launched a new micellar makeup remover. I already used their coconut micellar water, but I never knew they have launched two more variants. The two more variants are the vitamin C micellar makeup water and the green tea micellar makeup removing water. Oh my god. And without any second thoughts in my head, I just ordered these two because there was buy one get one offer. So I technically paid only for one. So yes, I have still not used it. Maybe today I will use it for the first time. If I capture it, you will already see. But I have high expectation because pichle 1.5 years or 2 saal se I'm using technically only one micellar water, that is only by Wow, and I'm already on my second bottle, so you know how much I love it for my skin. It is hydrating, it cleans up everything from my skin. I really don't have to bother my skin myself. I can just quickly remove my makeup. So yes, this is more of a double cleansing, like a micellar cum cleansing is there, I feel. So let me use it and I will definitely update you guys. So I happen to pick up this variant as well as the green tea whole skincare line I've used, and even the vitamin C. I've loved both the lines for my skin, so definitely high hopes here as well. We'll update you on Instagram about these two interesting products. Voila, so we are already down to the last two makeup products, and these two makeup products are from two new brands. One of them I bought from Instagram page and it was available in the right shade, and I was like, let me just grab it. So I happened to pick up a new bronzer from the brand called LYS Beauty. This is how the bronzer would come in a cardboard packaging. I want to buy the blush as well as I want to buy the powder. Those two products are on my wish list, but since the bronzer was available, I just bought it because it was on a steal deal price. So I bought the LYS bronzer in the shade Harmony Medium. And I was a little skeptical on the shade when I was buying, but when I received it, I was happy, over the moon, that mere paise bach gaye. Because firstly, international makeup lena hi mushkil hai, dusra uski availability, teesra agar main le liya to it should be working. But I did not pay too much for this bronzer. I just paid 1200 rupees, and this is how the bronzer looks. Such a stunning and a lovely shade it is. Frankly speaking, it is much deeper, a little more deeper than how it shows on the camera because of the lights. So it is a little more deeper. Oh, I'm just loving the whole packaging as well as how the bronzer appears. So soon I will use it in one video and talk about how it performs. Maine abhi tak use nahi kiya hai, but soon you will know everything about it. So I'm really happy with this purchase, and again, I'm hoping that I will add more different brands, and a lot of you come back to me and say ki you are one of those content creators who talk about some international brands. Abhi tak there are a lot. Pehle bahut sare log international makeups ke bare mein baat karte the, but aajkal I have also seen everybody is just around certain brands and they don't look into international brands. Sabki apni preference hoti hai, but I still gravitate towards international brands. So I will jo ho sakega, jo main le sakungi and jo mujhe fascinate karengi cheeze, I will definitely grab it and talk about. Now let's move on to the Natasha Denona eyeshadow palette, which I happened to pick up from Sephora India website. So Natasha Denona already exists on Sephora India website, so you really don't have to buy your Natasha Denona makeup products from Instagram, because Sephora India website pe achhe discount mein aapko cheeze mil jayengi. You really don't have to waste money on Instagram pages. So I happened to pick up my first ever Natasha Denona eyeshadow palette in Love. Yes, this is the Natasha Denona Love Palette. I was so confused between the Zendo and the Love Palette. I personally wanted the Retro Palette, but Retro Palette available nahi hai abhi tak. And I just wanted one. So this came very close to the Retro one. And I happened to ask Antariksha also which one is good, and she helped me a lot to decide which one I should be getting. So this is my first ever Natasha Denona eyeshadow palette, which is going to cost you 6500 on Sephora India website. मैंने इसे 20% discount already था इसके ऊपर. Additional I happened to get 10% off. Total value of this palette was 4600 rupees. So technically I saved 2000 rupees, and it was definitely a steal deal. And yes, you should look out for these palettes or more high-end makeup brands on Sephora India website. And recently मेरे बहुत सारे high-end makeup products मैं Sephora India website से इसलिए भी ले रही हूँ, because I get good discounts. More than those mini samples and all, I want discount, because that makes more sense. And when you open this interesting palette, you get the palette right here. Oh, you see the excitement on my face? I really wanted to use the palette today, but I thought, why not first show you guys how this palette is. You get a full size mirror, a nice packaging, good pan sizes, and I see myself using almost every single shade in here, because ऐसे जितने भी पैलेट्स हैं मेरे पास, आई डू एंड अप क्रिएटिंग गुड लुक्स एंड दे कॉम्प्लीमेंट टू माई स्किन टोन एज वेल. सो येस, माई फर्स्ट एवर Natasha Denona पैलेट, एंड येस, इट इज डेफिनेटली वन ऑफ द बेस्ट परचेजेस. नाउ दिस पैलेट वॉज जस्ट नॉट अ परचेज. आई डिड हैपन टू गेट दिस पैलेट एज अ क्रिसमस गिफ्ट फ्रॉम माई हस्बैंड. So yes, a lovely present, and I feel most of my high-end makeup products have a story to tell, and this is definitely one of those palettes which I really, I'm just gonna love it. And it was given to me by my husband on a very special occasion, so yes, quite exciting. And yes, I am excited as well to use this palette and let you know how I feel about them, because firstly, it is expensive, and before you jump into buying expensive palette, I would like to give you all the information I can give you, so look out for some reviews on my channel. So yeah, by saying that and by showing you the last palette, that is all I had, that is all I bought. And yes, I do end up buying a lot of different stuff. If you are interested in Amazon hauls or something, do let me know through your comments. And another one small help I would like to have it from you, that do let me know which are new makeup products in drugstore on Nykaa, like Maybelline, Lakme, Nykaa, Faces Canada, whichever brand you feel you want me to try certain products by them, do leave it down through your comments. I will try to pick up few new drugstore makeup products, because I have realized that kuch dinon mein maine kuch zyada makeup kharida nahi hai in drugstore, so I would like to invest in some makeup products and do a dedicated review video and talk about them. I hope you loved watching this interesting one. Everything will be linked and listed in my description box if you want to grab anything for yourself. I will see you in my next one. Consider subscribing and following me on my Instagram. Till then, you take care and ta-da!